let's have a little look at exactly what we've got going on here. Switch him on. Can you see that white?
Yes.
That's where the excess skin cells are kind of sitting,
yes,
in the hair and kind of cemented onto the scalp, aren't they?
Yes.
It's an autoimmune disorder. You're already not functioning well when you're extra stressed and it's protracted, you know, prolonged stress. That can really set a flare-up off. So, Jan, having a good look at the sort of the scalp and the hair, it isn't just the psoriasis that's causing the hair shedding. I think you've got a growth cycle disruption. So you're shedding more hair than you should do. It is regrowing because I can see the new short lengths.
Well, that's a relief.
But it's not staying in that growth cycle for long enough, so it sheds again.